हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर डूइंग अ पोम विंड रिटन बाय सुब्रमण्यम भारती। फर्स्ट द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ द पोम। द विंड टीज एंड मेक फन ऑफ द वीक पर्सन और थिंग्स। द विंड गॉड पिक्स अप द वीक पर्सन एंड क्रश देम। The poet advises us to be strong with mind and with body. The wind will be our friend when we are strong as wind itself. In fact, the wind symbolizes difficulties and challenges. Difficulties and challenges threaten us as long as we are weak. As soon as we look boldly into their eyes and disappear. Let's begin the summary of the poem. The first part of the poem describes the action of the wind. The poet asks the wind to come softly. He requests the wind not to break the shutter of the windows, not to scatter the papers and throw down the books from the shelf. But the wind throws the book and tear the papers. The poet says that the wind make a weakly. It brings down frail house, crumbling doors, rafters and even weak hearts. It crush everything that is weak. The poet advises us to be strong. Only then we can save ourselves from the wind. We should build strong house with frame doors. Our bodies and hearts should also be strong. It is the way of the world to kick the weak and to be a friend with the strong. The wind blows out the weak fires but make the strong fires roar. Thus, the poem conveys the idea that nobody cares for the weak. Even the wind is on the side of the strong. People, we must make ourselves strong to become successful and overcome the challenges in life.
This is the message from poem to everyone. If we are strong, then we can overcome our troubles. So, we should make ourselves strong. This is the central message of the poem. When the wind blows, it causes destruction only to weak things that lies in its path. If the structures along the path are strong, then wind cannot blow them away. The wind is a symbol of a problem and obstacles which are to be dealt without the fear. This is the message from the poem. Do not forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.